I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Remember after I see this, Shane Mosley told me yesterday that if he fights Mayweather in MMA right now, he beats him. He said, if I fight Mayweather in MMA right now, I beat him.
Because maybe Mosley is more of a street fighter than Floyd, but people don't know. I think Floyd's been training MMA for the past 3 or 4 years. So I wouldn't, unless Floyd is also doing. I mean Mosley is also doing.
No, he just told me he's very strong and he's good.
Then I don't know. I think
Mayweather. It's too long, bro. Get Tanajara senior, bro.
I think Mayweather's been doing it for about 3 or 4 years. I think so.
And then, of course, April 21st, you're getting married again.
Yeah.
There are a lot of fights that night. Amir Khan is fighting Greco. Adrian Broner is fighting Jesse Vargas. You have...
But guess what? I don't care about those fights. Yeah. We're going to have some fun. We're having some fun that night.
Of course.
Good thing I don't have any of those fighters. Or else they beat by themselves.
Yeah. So what can you tell us about Hector Tanajara Jr.? What's his record? Who's
he's
he fighting?
12-0.
Wow, already?
He's 12-0. He's fighting a kid from Ensenada, tough kid. So, it's going to be televised on Estrella TV, so people could see it. If they're not from the LA area, they could see it on Estrella TV. So it'll be a good... Oh, I do. Yeah, right here. Check the left and the way. Ponchale. Oh. Yeah, so...
Who's the opponent?
Hector.
Hector, but he's from Ensenada, Mexico. Tough kid. But Hector's ready. You know, Hector's very skillful, fights very smart, and tough, you know, fights very well. He's a very good prospect. So.
He spars Mikey, so the fight should be
Mikey.
Easy.
He spars everybody. You know, he was sparring... for this fight, we got really good sparring with Ruben Villa. Really good sparring with Ruben Villa. He's sparring with Ronnie Rios. You name him, everybody in my gym, man.
Ernie.
Lindolfo Delgado, who fights this Saturday.
In Mexico?
In Aguascalientes. Ixtapas y Guatanejo.
I saw...
So Pita's at the airport, and guess what? He forgot his passport.
Wow, he had to go back home? Did he miss his flight?
So now Pita missed his flight. And I think he's going to catch a flight tomorrow.
It happens, Robert. It doesn't happen. Listen, I went to Israel, which is like an 18-hour flight, and I forgot my passport. They let me in the country, but without my passport, they wouldn't let me out.
Yeah.
I had to have someone go to my house, FedEx it, and special delivery.
Well, they didn't let Pita out, so
no.
He needed his passport, so he has to wait till tomorrow.
You guys are very busy, Robert.
Yeah, but, you know, stuff like that.
But I'll tell you what, when it happens once, it never happens again.
Hopefully not.
You get traumatized from it almost.
Because it's not good. You know, he's going to miss the weigh-ins, which is very important. He's going to miss making weight also. Lindolfo has to make weight. And that's why the trainer should be there to do it. You know, Chep is with Lincona. I'm here with Tanajara. I fly out. I'm going to make it just in time for the fight because I land at 4 p.m. So from there, it's like a 2-hour drive to where the fights are going to be. So they're going to take me straight to the arena.
What if you get to the arena and it's the same ref that messed up 2 weeks ago in the ring? Can you change the ref or
nothing
is what it
do.
Is?
They probably will give us the same ref. But nothing I could do. Licona's in great shape.
He's one of the hardest working guys in your gym,
he's
Robert.
Motivated.
He works so hard every day.
He wants to get that WBO title. He wants to get that title. And if he does, big things could happen. You know what I mean?
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EliSeckbach.